Hi, my name is Tali Grossaus. I work in the international development field, and I am also an activist in the youth movement, the Hejalutz, Lamerjav, which is a youth Zionist movement that works in Argentina, Mexico, and Ukraine. In Argentina, we recently developed a project that brings educational Jewish activities to remote communities all around the country. Merkaz Kesher is the name of the project. And inspired by the success of this project, we have developed this new project, which is called the Virtual Afterschool Program. And it uses a similar format, but this time the purpose is to support children living in vulnerable context of remote communities or at risk location, which is where it is hard to arrive physically. In partnership with schools of those areas and with the Ministry of Education, we will identify children at risk of dropping out the system, and we will support those children using our young volunteers. These volunteers will have remote meetings with the students using technological platforms, and through the meetings they will support the children with school homework and providing also emotional support. For the first year of the project in Argentina, we expect to have 120 volunteers from our youth movement and also from other frameworks that will directly support between 120 and 150 students from approximately 10 schools. For 1 year of implementation, we will need an estimate of $30,000 that will cover the cost of the staff and the special staff that will support the volunteers, and also the technological platforms and the internet hotspot for the selected communities or schools. It is known that children that successfully complete the scholar year have much more chances to get out of poverty, and thus we believe that the project will increase the possibilities of many children to succeed in the future. In addition, the program will also connect young volunteers and will have peer learning meetings with the objective of empowering them as agent of change in their own communities. We really hope to get your support so we can make our project happen, not only in Argentina, but maybe also in other communities around the world. Thank you very much. Muchas gracias. Toda rabah.